It's a constitutional republic, folks. Make them say what it is and don't let them say it's a democracy. It's that simple, Joe.